Okay, I just finished sanding the back up to 320. Not bad for 320. A little smoother than I thought it would be. It's a very, very dry piece of oak. It's wicked dry. Well, first we're gonna, I am going to put some sanding sealer and Yorkshire grit on this side, and then we'll flip it around. So, see you on the flip side. No pun intended.
Thank you.
Well, there we have it. Finished bowl. An oak bowl finished with some of the Hampshire Sheen embellishing paste wax. I used the blue. You can see that. I think it needs some more buffing. The foot, got a little crack right there. I need to clean that up a little bit. But just a little bit of a different kind of bowl with a little curve here to make it stand out a little. No coloring on the inside. So I hope you liked this week's project. If you did, please click the subscribe button, like and share the video, and we will see you next week. Bye-bye. Bye for now. Bye for now.